And I just want to read the scripture in the book of Psalms 100. Psalms chapter 100 verse 1. Hallelujah. You can join with me. Psalms 100 verse 1. The Bible says, make a joyful shout to the Lord, all you lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know that the Lord, he is God. It is he that made us and not we ourselves. I'm reading Psalms 100. The Bible says, enter into his gates with thanksgiving. Hallelujah. Just keep on playing, please, my brother. The Bible says, enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful to him and bless his name. For the Lord is good and his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endures to all generations. Hallelujah. The Bible says, enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. As you begin this new month, wherever you are, tungependa kuanza na kushukurani kwa Bwana kwa sababu ya kutusaidia kuweza kufika ubali huu katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Hallelujah. In the mighty name of Jesus. Bwana amekuwa nasi kutoka mwezi wa kwanza hadi mwezi ambao tumeingia sasa, mwezi wa mwisho. In the name of Jesus, in the presence of God, we want to come with thanksgiving and praise in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Tukishukuru Bwana kwa sababu ya wema wake na fadhili zake katika jina la Yesu Kristo. This is just a moment of thanksgiving. Whatever you are, mwambie Bwana ni asante katika jina la Yesu Kristo. We are thanking God in the mighty name of Jesus. Tumwambie Bwana ni asante kwa sababu ya kutuwezesha kutoka mwezi wa kwanza hadi mwezi ambao tumeingia. I know that God has been faithful to you. I know that God has been kind to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Kama Bwana amekutana wema mahali ulipo, tuinua sauti yako, mwambie Bwana ni asante. Mwambie Bwana ni asante kwa sababu ya mwezi ambao tumeingia. Just thank God in Jesus' name. Mwambie Bwana ni asante. Thank God in Jesus' name. Likarababu shanda lababu zaya. Inua tu sauti yako mshukuru Bwana mahali ulipo. Inua sauti yako mshukuru Bwana katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Inua tu sauti yako mshukuru Bwana siku ya leo. Let us thank God in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us praise the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. He has been good, he has been faithful in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever you are, just raise your voice and give him thanks. Mwambie ni asante katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Tunashukuru Bwana. Tunaingia mwezi wa Disemba na shukrani katika jina la Yesu. Shukrani na sifa kwa Mungu wetu kwa sababu ya mambo mema ambayo ametutenda katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Why don't you have a moment of thanksgiving? Ukishukuru Bwana katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Ukishukuru Bwana asubuhi ya leo. In the name of Jesus, we have come to give thanks. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, we say thank you. In the mighty name of Jesus, asante Bwana, umekuwa nasi kutoka mwezi wa kwanza. In the name of Jesus, you have been with us, oh Father, from the month of January until now. We say thank you. In the name of Jesus, tumekuja kutoa shukrani zetu katika jina la Yesu. We have come to give thanks in the name of Jesus. We have come to give thanks in the name of Jesus. Mwambie Bwana ni asante. Tuinua sauti yako, mwambie Bwana asante kwa sababu ya wema wako katika maisha yangu. Mwambie Bwana asante kwa sababu ya kuwa nami. Asante Bwana kwa sababu ya ulinzi wako. Asante Bwana kwa sababu ya mkono wako juu ya maisha yangu miezi yote katika jina la Yesu. Why don't you raise your voice of thanksgiving wherever you are in this sanctuary, wherever you are watching at home, just give thanks wherever you are in the name of Jesus. Mwambie Bwana ni asante. Ambia Bwana asante. Tell the Lord thank you in the name of Jesus. We are here to give thanks in the name of Jesus. Bwana tumeona uaminifu wako, tunasema asante katika jina la Yesu. We have seen your goodness, we have seen your mercy, we have seen your favor. We come to say thank you. Tumekuja kutoa shukrani katika jina la Yesu. Shakala babu zaya. We come to say thank you in the mighty name of Jesus. Likarada babu shanda. We come to say thank you in the mighty name of Jesus. Katika jina la Yesu tunasema ni asante. We come to say thank you in the name of Jesus. Wacha tumshukuru Bwana kwa sababu ya wema wake katika jina la Yesu Kristo. I know that God has been good to you. Wherever you are, tell him thank you. Mwambie Bwana ni asante kwa sababu ya wema wake katika jina la Yesu. Bwana asubuhi ya leo tunatoa shukrani zetu katika jina la Yesu. Oh shakala babu zaya. We register our thanksgiving in the name of Jesus unto our God and our Father in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Rada Bashandala Babuzaya, Rida Bashandala Babuzaya, Rida Makanda, Tungelikwa Wapi, Kama Simkono Wako Bwana. We come to say thank you in the name of Jesus. We come to say thank you. Lama Shika La Babuzaya, Rida Mashandala Babuzaya. It is by your hand, O God. We don't take it for granted. Hatuoni kama ni kawaida. Tumekuja kutoa shukrani asubuhi ya leo. Le karababu shanda, rida bashanda la babuzaya, rida bashanda babuzaya. Wacha tumshukuru Bwana kwa sababu ya kutusaidia, kwa sababu ya kutembea nasi hadi mbali huu katika jina la Yesu. O shata babuzaya, rida makanda la babuzaya. You have been faithful, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. O rada bashanda, rida Shanda, we have seen your help in the name of Jesus. Tumeona msaada wako Bwana tangia mwezi wa kwanza hadi mwezi huu katika jina la Yesu. Tumeona Bwana ukitusimamisha. Tumeona Bwana shikala babuzaya, rida mashanda babuzaya. Yes, give thanks whatever you have. Shikala babuzaya. Tumeona Bwana kituinua. Tumeona Bwana kitusaidia. Tumeona Bwana kitutetea katika jina la Yesu. Tumeona Bwana kitutetea mwaka huu wote katika jina la Yesu. Katika jina la Yesu. Here we are in the last month of the year, in the name of Jesus Christ. The hand of God has been upon your life. The hand of God has been upon our lives, in the name of Jesus. Katika jina la Yesu. Tunasema ni asante. Oh, we thank you, Father. We thank you, Father. Just allow your heart to flow with us giving. Wacha moyo wako uwe na shukrani. Katika jina la Yesu. Shika la babuzaya, rida mashanda babuzaya. We say thank you, Father. Tunasema asante. Tunasema asante. Tunasema asante. We say thank you in the name of Jesus. Kwa wema wako, kwa fadhili zako, katika jina la Yesu. Oh, we say thank you. We come to say thank you in the name of Jesus. Tumekuja kusema asante katika jina la Yesu. Katika jina la Yesu. Thank you, Father, because you have been faithful in the mighty name of Jesus. Mwambie Bwana asante. You have been faithful in my life. Mwambie Bwana asante. Umekuwa mwema kwangu. Mwambie Bwana asante. Umeniwezesha. Mwambie Bwana asante. Umenisaidia katika jina la Yesu. Mwambie Bwana asante. Nimeona mkono wako. Mwambie Bwana asante. Nimeona neema yako. Mwambie Bwana asante. Shaka la babuzaya, rida mashanda. Nimeona Bwana ukinipigania mwaka huu. Asante katika jina la Yesu. Oh, we thank you in the mighty name of Jesus. As we enter the month of December, tunaingia na shukrani. Tunaingia na shukrani. Tunaingia na shukrani. We enter the month of December with thanksgiving in our hearts, in the name of Jesus Christ. Shalababu shanda la babuzaya, rida mashanda. Inua sauti yako, mwambie Bwana asante katika jina la Yesu. Mwambie Bwana asante. Oh, rababu shanda, rida mashanda babuzaya. Mambo mengi yamekuja mwaka huu ya kutumaliza, lakini bado tuko hapa, bado tumesimama katika jina la Yesu. Ni kwa mkono wa Bwana we come to say thank you in the name of Jesus. As we enter the month of December, tunaingia na shukrani na sifa kuu kwa sababu ya mambo ya ajabu, mambo ambayo hatukuyawaza, mambo ambayo hatukuyawaza tumeyaona mwaka huu katika jina la Yesu. Shala babuzaya, rida mashanda babuzaya, rida mashanda babuzaya. Najua wengine wetu mahali ulipo, Bwana amekusurprise mwezi huu, mwamini mwaka huu amekutenda mambo ambayo hauko umewaza. Mwambie Bwana ni asante katika jina la Yesu kwa sababu ya miujiza yote ya mwaka huu. Bwana, this far we say thank you in the name of Jesus. Tunatoa shukrani katika jina la Yesu. Shala babuzaya, we thank you, Father, for this far in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Ndiyo Bwana tunasema ni asante. Tunatoa shukrani zetu siku ya leo katika jina la Yesu. Oh, we thank you, Father. Rida mashanda babuzaya, rida mashanda. Your love has been too much upon our lives, oh God. In the name of Jesus Christ, your favor has been upon us, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus, your strength has been upon us, oh Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, katika jina la Yesu. Lira mashanda babuzaya, rida makanda babuzaya, rida mashanda. Umetuepusha na mitego ya mwovu shetani. Tunasema ni asante. We say thank you. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor. In the mighty name of Jesus. in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Asante Bwana, katika jina la Yesu. Asante Bwana, katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Asante Bwana, katika jina la Yesu Kristo. I just want us to accompany our thanksgiving with a mighty clap in Jesus' mighty name. Wacha tumshangilie Bwana kwa sababu ya kututenda wema. Just clap unto the Lord this wonderful morning in the mighty name of Jesus. You can do it better kwa sababu Bwana amekuwa mwema kwako. You can do it better. You can clap unto the Lord. We can celebrate our Father. We can celebrate our God. Kama unaweza simama kwa miguu yako mahali ulipo katika jina la Yesu Kristo. We want to celebrate our Father for the month of December in the name of Jesus Christ. Wacha tumshangilie Bwana kwa sababu ya mwezi wa December in the name of Jesus Christ. We celebrate you, Father. We give you all the glory for the month of December in the name of Jesus Christ. Come on, people, you can do it better. You can celebrate the Lord better. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we celebrate you, Jesus. We rejoice for the month of December. We rejoice for the month of December. Yes, we rejoice for the month of December. We enter the month of December with joy in the name of Jesus, with praise in the name of Jesus. We celebrate you. We celebrate you, Father. We give you all the glory. We give you all the honor in the mighty name of Jesus. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo. This is how we enter a new month with celebration, with praise in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Tunamshukuru Bwana asubuhi ya leo kwa sababu ya neema yake vile ametuongoza. Amekuwa nasi kutoka mwezi wa kwanza. Praise the name of the Lord. I don't know whether you believe God has been with you. Can I see by the show of hands? Mungu amekuwa nawe mwaka huu wote. Can I see by the show of hands? God has been good to you. Amekuwa nawe. Can I see by the show of hands? Hallelujah. The Lord bless us in Jesus' mighty name. We just want to continue to pray, even to make declarations for this month of December in the mighty name of Jesus. Tukiwa tumesimama hivyo maandiko yanasema in the book of Psalms 103 and in verse 11, we want to make prayers for this month of December. The Bible says in Psalms 103 and in verse 11, the Bible says in Psalm 103 verse 11, the Bible says, if you have your Bible, you can open with me Psalms 103 verse 11. Hallelujah. Open your Bible. Let's read together Psalms 103 and in verse 11. The Bible says that for as the heavens are high above the earth, so great is his mercy toward those that fear him. Praise the name of the Lord. So great is his mercy toward those who fear him. Praise the name of the Lord. The Bible says that great is the mercy of God towards those who fear him. Pia ningependa tukaweza kusoma Psalms chapter 27 in the mighty name of Jesus. We also read the book of Psalms chapter number 27. We want to speak the mercy of God upon this month of December in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, hallelujah, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, we give you all the glory. Psalms 23. The Bible says in Psalms 23, in verse 6, Psalms 23 verse 6, the Bible says that surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Hallelujah. We want to declare that the mercy of God shall be upon our lives in this month of December. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo. We want to declare the mercy of God upon our lives, upon our families in the month of December. Ya kwamba rehema za Mungu zitakuwa juu yetu. The mercy of God will be upon our lives in the name of Jesus. This new month, may the Lord show you mercy in the name of Jesus. May the mercy of God be great toward you this month of December in the name of Jesus. Mwambie Bwana, this month of December, may your mercy be upon your life. Be upon my life, O God. Rehema zako ziwe juu ya maisha yangu. May your mercy, O God, be upon my life in the name of Jesus Christ. Shalababuzaya, tell the Lord, O Ranabuzia, let your mercy follow me in this month of December. Let your mercy be upon my life, upon my family, upon the work of my hands in the month of December. May the mercy of God be upon your life in the name of Jesus. May the mercy of God, rehema za Mungu ziwe nawe mwezi huu wote katika jina la Yesu Kristo, katika jina la Yesu Kristo, katika jina la Yesu Kristo, the mercies of God be upon your life in the month of December. We declare the mercy of God is upon us this month of December in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, the mercy of God that speaks for us, the mercy of God that works for us, the mercy of God, in the name of Jesus Christ, rehema za Mungu ambazo huwa zinanyamazisha kazi za shetani, rehema za Mungu ambazo huwa zinamaliza na kunyamazisha kazi za adui katika jina la Yesu. May that mercy be upon you. The Bible says that because of his mercy we are not consumed. May the mercy of God be upon you every day this month of December. Just declare wherever you are, may the mercy of God be upon my life in the name of Jesus. May the mercy of God be upon us in the name of Jesus. May the mercy of God shakala babuzaya rida bashanda babuzaya in the name of Jesus. This month of December we declare the mercy of God upon our lives, upon our destinies, even upon our children, upon our families. We declare the mercies of God in the name of Jesus. Oh Father, makala babuzaya, have mercy upon us in the month of December. Let your mercy rest upon our houses. Let your mercy rest upon our homes in the name of Jesus. Oh labashanda babuzaya, let goodness and mercy be upon us, oh Father, in the month of December in the name of Jesus. Watojombe, may the mercy of God be upon your life. May the mercy of God follow you this month of December in the name of Jesus. You shall not be a victim of the wrath of the enemy. Lakashata babuzaya, you shall not be a victim of the anger and the wrath of the enemy in the name of Jesus. The mercy of God is upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. Katika jina la Yesu, katika jina la Yesu, katika jina la Yesu. Shala babuzaya, hakuna sauti ambayo itakuhukumu mwezi huu wa December. The mercies of God, they are speaking for you, they are speaking for you. Rada bashanda babuzaya ura babuya, let the mercy of God speak upon our lives in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let your mercy speak upon my life. Let your mercy speak upon my family. Let your mercy speak upon my destiny this month of December in the name of Jesus. Shakana babuzaya rida mashanda babuzaya rida mashanda babuzaya in the mighty name of Jesus. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo, in the mighty name of Jesus. Wacha tuombe pamoja, tuinua mkono wako mahali ulipo. We are making declarations now for the next few minutes. We are making declarations. Say with me, oh Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, may your mercy speak for me this month of December. May your mercy speak upon my life. May your mercy speak upon my destiny. Inua sauti yako sema, may your mercy speak upon my family this month of December. In the mighty name of Jesus, may your mercy rest upon my life, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Every day of this month, may your mercy be upon me in the name of Jesus. May your mercy be upon me in the name of Jesus. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo, in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name. The other prayer we want to make, we just want to make declarations upon our health in the name of Jesus. Tuombe afya yetu mwezi huu wa December. The Bible says in that John verse 2, that John chapter 2, verse 2, the Bible says in that John verse 2, hallelujah, we want to pray for our health this month of December. Tunajua kwamba huu ni mwezi ambao pia adui taka kufanya watu wakae katika magonjwa, but we want to pray and declare that divine health is our portion. The Bible says in that John verse 2, beloved, I pray that you may prosper in all things and be in good health. Hallelujah. And be in health just as your soul prospers. We want to declare that divine health, good health is our portion in the month of December. Hallelujah. We want to declare that good health is our portion, divine health is our portion this month of December in the mighty name of Jesus. Inua tu mkono wako sema, in the mighty name of Jesus, say with me, in the name of Jesus, divine health is my portion in the month of December. Say with me louder, say, in the name of Jesus, divine health is my portion in the month of December. ninakataa magonjwa mwezi huu wa Disemba katika jina la Yesu. Ninakataa kila aina ya magonjwa katika maisha yangu. In the month of December, I declare the blood of Jesus upon my health. In the name of Jesus, I declare the blood of Jesus upon my health. In the name of Jesus, inua sauti yako ufanye ombi, just make that prayer. Declare divine health, declare divine health, declare divine health upon your life. Jitangazie afya, jitangazie afya, declare divine health upon your life. Shikala babu zaya, divine health is your portion. In the month of December is our portion. Divine health, tunakataa magonjwa mwezi huu katika jina la Yesu. Tunafunga kila attack ya magonjwa katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Rida mashanda babu zaya, we shall be in good health this month of December. In the name of Jesus, tutatembea katika afya katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Kila attack ya magonjwa mwezi wa December tumezikataa katika jina la Yesu. Mishale ya magonjwa tumeikataa mwezi wa December. In the name of Jesus, raise your voice and pray, raise your voice and pray. Katana na kila magonjwa mwezi wa December, katana na kila magonjwa. Wacha tukatae magonjwa mwezi wa December. Oh, we refuse. Sickness is not the portion of our destiny, is not the portion of our homes, our families. In Jesus name, tunakataa magonjwa. Rida mashanda babu zaya, we declare the blood of Jesus upon our health. Tunatangaza damu ya Yesu Kristo katika afya zetu, katika afya zetu. Declare the blood of Jesus upon your health, declare the blood upon your health, declare the blood upon your health. In the mighty name of Jesus, we declare the blood of Jesus upon our health. In Jesus mighty name we have prayed. In Jesus mighty name we have prayed. Psalms 91 verse 16, we want to pray against premature death in this month of December. Remember, we are making declarations for the new month. Hallelujah. The Bible says in Psalms 91 verse 16, the Bible says that with long life I will satisfy him. Psalms 91 verse 16, with long life I will satisfy him and show him my salvation. Tungependa kukatana na kila aina ya premature death. We want to reject premature death in this month of December. Hallelujah. Kama kuna mipango ilikuwa imewekwa ili ya kutuondoa mapema, kuondoa jamii zetu mapema, we want to declare this month of December there shall be no premature death in Jesus mighty name. Why don't you lift up your hand wherever you are as you make this declaration in the mighty name of Jesus. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I come to declare today long life is my portion. In the mighty name of Jesus, watu tangaze sema, in the name of Jesus, ninakataa kifo cha mapema mwezi huu wa December. In the mighty name of Jesus, we reject premature death in our lives, in our families. We declare no premature death in the month of December. In the name of Jesus, tutaishi katika jina la Yesu hadi tutimize makusudi ya Bwana. Raise your voice and pray wherever you are. Just declare, you shall live, you shall not die prematurely in the month of December katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Likarababuzaya, we declare no premature death in our homes, no premature death katika jina la Yesu. Tunakataa kifo cha mapema mwezi wa December katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Likarababuzaya, jikarababuzaya, there shall be no premature death in our houses, there shall be no premature death in this month of December. Tunakataa makala babuzaya, ajali za ovyo ovyo, tunazikataa mwezi wa December katika jina la Yesu. Likara babuzaya, tunakataa makala babuzia, accidents za ovyo ovyo katika jina la Yesu. Tunakataa, tunakataa, we declare no premature death in the name of Jesus Christ. Urana babuzaya, we declare tutaishi makala babuzaya, tutaishi katika jina la Yesu, tutaishi. Oh shababu zaya, somebody declare, I shall live. Oh rababu zaya, I shall not die prematurely. I shall live to declare the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Wherever you are, you can make that prayer. You can make that prayer. No premature death in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh shakara babu zaya, tunafunga kila mipango makala babu zia ya kifo cha mapema katika jina la Yesu. No premature death. This month of December, we say no. This time, no. This round, no. In the name of Jesus. Jesus kwanza kila cycle ya vifo tumezikataa katika maisha yetu na jamii zetu katika jina la Yesu. Rada makanda babuzia, rida babuzia, hatutatolewa kama kafara katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Rida mashanda babuzia, rida mashanda babuzia, jamii zetu, watu wetu hawatatolewa kafara mwezi huu katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Rida mashanda babuzia, tunakataa in the name of Jesus, tunakataa in the name of Jesus. Umwagikaji wa damu makala babuzia, tunakataa mwezi wa December in the name of Jesus. Kwanza shikala babuzaya, rida mashanda babuzia, rida babuzaya, rida mashanda la babuzia. Hakuna madhabahu ambayo itadai damu zetu mwezi wa December katika jina la Yesu in the name of Jesus. Kwanza we say no, we declare long life is our portion in the month of December in Jesus mighty name katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Revelation chapter 22 and in verse 2, as we make the other prayer, Revelation 22 and in verse 2, the Bible says in Revelation chapter number 22, wale ambao mejunga nasi, remember we are making prayers and declarations for this new month of December in Jesus name. The Bible says Revelation chapter 22 and in, let me read from verse 1. Revelation 22 verse 1, the Bible says, and he showed me a pure river of water of life, clear as crystal, proceeding from the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the middle of his street and on either side of the river was the tree of life, which bore 12 fruits, each tree yielding its fruit every month, and the leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations. The Bible says that each tree yielding its fruit every month. Praise the name of the Lord. We want to declare, because this is the desire of God, that we bear fruit every month of the year. Ya kwamba tunawiri kila mwezi katika jina la Yesu. And we want to make a declaration that we shall bear fruit in this month of December. We shall be fruitful. We shall multiply. Praise the name of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. Why don't you raise up your hand and say, in the name of Jesus, in this month of December, I shall be fruitful. I shall multiply. One more time, say with me, in the name of Jesus, in this month of December, I shall be fruitful. I shall multiply. In the mighty name of Jesus, nitanawiri mwezi wa December. Raise your voice and pray. Tangaza kunawiri. Thus declare, I shall be fruitful. I shall multiply. I shall be fruitful. Likarababuzia. Katika mambo yote ambayo utafanya this month of December, may you succeed in the name of Jesus. May you be fruitful in the month of December. May you multiply in the month of December in the name of Jesus. Likarababuzia. No barrenness in the month of December in the name of Jesus. No barrenness. Likarababuzia. In finances, no barrenness in the month of December in your business. No barrenness in the month of December in the name of Jesus. You shall be fruitful in your ministry. You shall be fruitful. You shall multiply. Oh, you shall increase in the month of December katika jina la Yesu. No stagnation in the month of December in the name of Jesus Christ. No stagnation, no stagnation, no stagnation. Makarababuzaya in the name of Jesus. No delay in the month of December. We declare increase. We declare, oh shababuzaya, fruitfulness is our portion in the mighty name of Jesus katika jina la Yesu Kristo. In Jesus mighty name we pray, hallelujah. Turn with me to the book of Isaiah 45 as we make another prayer. Isaiah 45 verse 1, Isaiah chapter number 45 and in verse number 1. Praise the name of the Lord. Isaiah 45 and in verse 1, the Bible says, Isaiah 45, the Bible says, thus says the Lord to his anointed, hallelujah. Thus says the Lord to you. Praise the name of the Lord. Thus says the Lord to you. Hallelujah. Wacha tusome maandiko yanasema, that whose right hand I have held. Hapo mahali kuna jina Cyrus, weka jina lako hapo. Thus says the Lord to you. Hallelujah. Whose right hand the Lord has held to subdue the nations before him and to loose the armor of kings, to open before him the double doors so that the gates will not be shut. Verse 2. The Bible says in verse 2, I will go before you and I will make the crooked places straighter. I will break in pieces the gates of bronze and cut the bars of iron. Now verse 3. The Bible says in verse 3, I will give you the treasures of darkness and hidden riches of secret places, that you may know that I, the Lord, who call you by name, I am the God of Israel. Praise the name of the Lord. Mungu anasema kwamba he shall go before us. And anasema kwamba no gate shall be shut in Jesus' name. We want to declare this month of December in the name of Jesus Christ that there shall be no door that shall be closed against us in Jesus' name. We want to declare every opportunity ambayo ni yetu lazima tuipoke mwezi wa December katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Inotu mkono wako, say with me in the mighty name of Jesus. Sema katika jina la Yesu. Kila mlango wa maisha yangu, kila mlango wa destiny yangu ambao unahitaji kufunguka mwezi huu wa December, natangaza hautafungwa katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Somebody say with me in the name of Jesus, every door of my life, every opportunity for my destiny in the month of December shall not be shut in the name of Jesus Christ. I claim every opportunity for me in the month of December in the name of Jesus. Inua sauti yako fanya maombi, just declare every opportunity that belongs to you in the month of December shall not be lost. Every door that belongs to you shall not be shut in Jesus' name. Kila mlango ambao ni wako, kila lango ambalo ni lako, halitafungwa katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Every opportunity that belongs to you in the name of Jesus, begin to claim every opportunity in the name of Jesus. No gate shall be shut in the name of Jesus Christ. Hakuna opportunity ambazo zitanaswa, hakuna opportunity yako ambayo utashikwa ama itazuiliwa katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Every opportunity ambayo Mungu amekuwekea mwezi wa December lazima utapokea katika jina la Yesu. Oh shababu zaya, Mungu anena mbele zako. God is going ahead of you this month of December in the name of Jesus to make every crooked path straighter in the name of Jesus Christ. May you enter into your doors in this month of December. Every opportunity for you katika jina la Yesu, tunafungua kila milango ambayo inahitaji kufunguliwa in the mighty name of Jesus. We declare this month of December we shall walk in our opportunities in the mighty name of Jesus. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo, in Jesus mighty name. Just two more prayers and we are done. Two more prayers. The Bible says in Job 20 verse 15. Hallelujah. As we near the end in Jesus name, the Bible says in Job chapter 20 and in verse 15. Praise the name of the Lord. Job chapter 20 verse 15. We want to make a prayer. Hallelujah. From Job 20 verse 15. The Bible says this. Maandiko yanasema hivi ya kwamba he swallows down riches and vomits them up again. God casts them out of his belly. Praise the name of the Lord. We want to command everything that has been swallowed that belongs to us this year, this month of December, ya kwamba kila kitu ambacho ni chetu ambacho kimemezwa na shetani akaweze kutapika mwezi huu wa December in Jesus mighty name. Inua mkono wako, sema na mimi in the mighty name of Jesus, kila kitu ambacho ni changu ambacho kilimwezwa mwaka huu kutoka mwezi wa kwanza hadi mwezi wa 11, natangaza ya kwamba in the month of December kila kitu ambacho ni changu ambacho kilimezwa kitapikwe mwezi huu katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Just begin to command everything that belongs to you ambayo ilimezwa mwaka huu, tunatangaza hizo vitu zitapikwe zote in this month of December katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Fedha ambazo zilimwezwa mwaka huu zitapikwe katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Opportunities ambazo zilimezwa zitapikwe mwezi huu katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Vipawa ambavyo vilimezwa vitapikwe mwezi huu katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Baraka ambazo zilimezwa zitapikwe mwezi huu katika jina la Yesu. Oh shatababuzia, everything that belongs to you, wherever you are, even those that are watching at home, in the name of Jesus Christ, may everything that was swallowed by the enemy that belongs to you be vomited in this month of December katika jina la Yesu Kristo. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo, kama zilimezwa kwa bahari ama zikamezwa kwa avi, we declare may they be vomited, may they be released in this month of December in the name of Jesus. Watu ambao kazi zao zilimezwa, biashara zikamezwa, we declare this month of December zitapikwe, ziachiliwe in the name of Jesus, katika jina la Yesu Kristo, in the name of Jesus Christ. And now finally the last prayer, Psalms 149 verse 5, the last prayer as we finish in Jesus name. The Bible says in Psalms 149 and in verse 5, in the mighty name of Jesus, we are making declaration. The Bible says Psalms 149 and in verse 5. This is our last prayer in Jesus name. Psalms 149 verse 5. The Bible says, let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud on their beds. Hallelujah. We want to declare that the joy and the peace of the Lord is our portion in the month of December. praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Say with me, the joy of the Lord and the peace of the Lord is my portion in this month of December. No sorrow in the month of December. No depression in the month of December. We declare the joy of the Lord in this month in the name of Jesus. The joy of the Lord is our strength in the month of December. The peace of the Lord is our strength wherever you are this month of December. May the Lord cause you to be joyful in the name of Jesus. May the peace of the Lord be upon your life this month of December in the name of Jesus Christ. No sorrow in your life, no depression in your life, no discouragement in your life. The joy and the peace of the Lord be your portion from this first day to the very last day in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Can you celebrate the Lord this wonderful morning in the mighty name of Jesus? Let us celebrate the Lord better this wonderful morning in Jesus' name. Hallelujah, hallelujah. What a mighty, mighty God. Praise the name of the Lord. This month shall be glorious. Hallelujah. Geukia jirani yako mwambie, this month shall be glorious for you. This month shall be glorious for you. This month you shall rejoice in the name of Jesus. You shall not be in depression. You shall not be discouraged. You shall rejoice because the joy of the Lord is your portion in Jesus' mighty name. One more time, can you celebrate our Father in Jesus' mighty name?
Thank you for watching this program. We believe this prophetic message has transformed your life. If you would like to partner with us, please contact us on the numbers on your screen.